Hi everyone, this is Lionel. So recently I had a friend. She started to do her weight loss and start meal prepping and all that. And so looking at her life, I became inspired to do the same because I was putting on weight. And so lo and behold, I now eat stuff like that for lunch, one box only. And the thing is, as healthy as this is, it gets bland. And so for the past 2 days, I couldn't tahan. So I added a little bit of salt, just a little bit. And similarly, in Matthew chapter 5, verse 13, God calls us to be the salt of the world. And just like these meal prep boxes, it doesn't take a lot of salt to add taste. And so let us remember that it really doesn't take a lot of us, if we are salty, to bring taste and flavor to someone else's life.